What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the "your payment method was declined" error on your iPhone or iPad. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. The declined payment method error can be caused by different reasons, and we will start with the most common fix first. While using your iPhone, make sure to close your App Store application if it's running in the background, and open up your device settings. Here, tap on your Apple ID name and select Payment and Shipping. It might take a moment to load your payment information, and you'll be required to authenticate your Apple ID account to access these settings. Select your current payment method and tap on Remove Payment Method. You can then proceed to add a new payment method to use. This can be the same as your previous payment method, but make sure that your payment information is valid and not expired. In some cases, you won't be able to remove or add a new payment method if you have an active subscription on your account. Back in your Apple ID settings, tap on Subscriptions. Temporarily prevents your active subscriptions from renewing automatically before changing your payment method. You can change this back to auto-renewable when you're done. If the payment method was declined error is still coming up, then make sure that you're using a reliable network connection. Switch your connection from cellular to Wi-Fi and vice versa. When using a wireless connection, restart your router or modem in case you haven't done this in a while. Next, back in your settings, tap on your Apple ID name and proceed to sign out of your account. This will take a while to sign you out, and you can then proceed to sign back in. This will make sure that the system status for Apple services is operational. This can also be checked by visiting the System Status page from Apple. In your General Settings, tap on VPN and Device Management. Ensure that your VPN or proxy connection is disabled when making purchases with your iPhone, as your payments can otherwise be blocked. Lastly, you should make sure that content or privacy restrictions are not preventing you from making purchases on your iOS device. In your main settings, tap on Screen Time. Under Content and Privacy Restrictions, make sure to allow purchases or simply disable all restrictions. You may have to enter your Apple ID password to make changes to these settings. All of these steps and additional information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.